You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Poppy's as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one, too.
Hi, my name is Poppy. I love you. Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect. Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it, and smells just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
I'm a real girl. Just like you.
What's the time?
Playtime!
And if you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at just $2.99 a person. An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory. We can't...
Hi, my name is Leif Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent child care, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, we'll turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Where are they keeping the Huggy boxes?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you. Remember when maintenance left did a sweep of this place?
No.
Exactly. Nobody in this stupid company knows what they're doing. Oh, I swear, I haven't seen a single box in its place since they started flooding the storehouse with orphanage junk.
Right.
I get it. It's a nice program and all on brand. It's just hard to be happy about it when manufacturing's on our necks about it, because we can't find stupid hockey boxes!
Rich.
You're right. You're right. It's for the orphans. I just wish there were less boxes. Anything.
So, Stella, what made you want to work at the Playtime Co. factory?
Playing with toys when I was young was so magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. It was such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with that same experience, that's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really, really wish I could go back. To being a kid, I mean. And it's weird, because adults are just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. But your body just gets older and older, and then you die. Poof! Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though. Like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, the oldest people to ever live are still younger than those. So I guess everyone is always young relative to something. Right?
All right, I think we're getting it.
Thank you. Hello? Hello? Can you guys hear me? Hello, hello, hello? Hello? Oh God. Apparently, the sound had went out for a second. I didn't realize. Oh, wow, so my sound went out for a good minute. I am so sorry. Well, great, you guys get to hear me terrified all over again. Okay, we're gonna run. Jump in here. Get in! Okay. Nope. Nope. Absolutely not. Okay. Look, Mr. Ooh! I almost messed up. Ooh. Run a little faster. Please and thank you. Ooh! I'm giving myself heart failure. Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Run faster. I can hear him. I don't even want to turn around. Nope, nope. We're just gonna... Ooh! No! This is very hard. All right, let me sit up. Because this just made me mad. All right. All right, little demon. I had to sit up because you're doing too much. You are not getting me this time, you little friend. Ball of fuzz. All right. Let's see if we can outrun this ball of fuzz for the second time. Third time, fourth time, whatever. I just don't like him. Ugh, I hate things chasing me. And this is literally on the top of my I don't want to deal with this ever. Like, ever. Okay! Now, when I get up here, I need to quickly. Oh my God! Go down! What am I? Okay. I swear I must be hitting the wrong button because I swear I keep trying to get into that hole. Let's try it. I don't like being chased. I get panicky and sweaty and I really don't like this thing. To the left. Nope, to the left, to the right. No! Oh God, I almost missed the step. Okay, to the left. Down. Down. Okay, down again. Immediate left, right. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, I got it! Oh God, no, walk! Walk! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Move! Bro! I barely made it through that one. Move! Oh my God. Get out! Okay. Oh no. Don't do that. Why? No! I almost made it through. Oh, and that was by pure accident. Oh. Do I have to go through all that again? Golly! Jesus, that was the perfect one, too. All right, little. Alright, come and get me, Butterball. Come here, Mr. Biscuit. Let's come in, let's come in. Alright, let's go, 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 let's go. Nope. No. Nope. Nope. No. Down. Okay. Okay. Getting somewhere. We are getting somewhere. I do not like how loud he's getting! Okay. 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 Let me out! Let me out! Are you kidding me? There's no way. There's no way. Please.
Yo. My God.
That was a lot. I thought I almost ran into the thing again. My heart hurts. My heart hurts. Okay, so he's gone, hopefully forever. Oh, apparently he bleeds too. Oh, good. Roly-poly-oly can stay down there. I want nothing to do with you. Jesus Christ, that scared every fiber of my being right now. Golly, why in the world was that so much? What am I doing here? Is there anything that I'm supposed to be looking for? My vocal cords hurt so bad. Okay.
Still missing, and these events are no doubt in relation to him. Absence was a flaw in the scientific process, which should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this bond, so that the same mistake won't be made twice. And the future experiment will need to be contained and disposed of in a secure location. I'm not worried about myself. One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onward to the name of science. Those who are beneath us understand it or not. End of.
Oh, well, sounds like he died. The heck is that at the bottom of the thing? That looks like a piece of a toy, maybe? Well, he's dead. You can clearly tell just by the way he ended that message. He definitely died. And you want me to go in this? Okay, so let's just use our context clues for a second. We see all of these dismembered toys, right? And then we clearly see in multiple colors. No, stop, go back, run, stay away, turn around, danger. Why in the world would we go through here? This is not, you know, this is just... Every fiber in my body is saying, don't go here. But you know, they want us to progress, so I guess we'll go. I don't trust any of this. I don't trust it. After dealing with Fuzzball, the incredible stretch band, I am terrified of whatever else we're dealing with. And now you got lullaby music playing. Anytime you hear cute little lullaby music, it's never a good sign. Have we learned nothing from Annabelle? Great. Can't go there. Can't open that. There's a little dollhouse. No dollies, though. But it's nothing. Just a bunch of books. See, ain't no way. There's a whole room, and it's the color red. That's obviously a sign of danger. Why in the world? Anybody else getting Annabelle vibes from this? Like, she's in a display case. I'm not about to touch her. Is there anything else we can do? Like, walk out and leave? No? We can't leave? God. Look, she has no freaking eyes! Okay. I'm gonna step all the way back. Oh! What'd I just say?
You opened my case.
And she's a demon. And we're done. And we're done. We're done. We're done. So, no. I literally hate that little blue thing. I swear. You know those little stretchy, I don't remember what they're called, but they were like the little stretchy things that you used to, like, you could stretch them out and then sling them, or you could stretch them and then throw them and they'd stick to the wall. That's what I think, that's what he reminds me of, but like way creepier. I literally will say that was the most terrifying freaking thing ever. I don't like it. I absolutely hated it. He got me a few times, I'm not gonna lie. And some of those times were actually my fault because I got scared and meshed buttons. But this game wasn't too bad. I'm probably gonna play the next chapter next Sunday. But more than likely, I'm going to be streaming every other Saturday and every Sunday. But I think I've had enough. My vocal cords hurt. So on that note, I will see you guys in my next stream. Later.